This is how I live. It's breaking my heart.